soul, the spiritual, rational, and immortal substance in man, which distinguishes him from brutes. That part of a man, which enables him to think and reason, and which renders him a subject of moral government. The immortality of the soul is a fundamental article of the Christian system.